Hi, my dear students. Welcome back to the Maths class. In the last class, we discussed about more and less of decimal numbers. Today, we are going to study about ascending order of decimal numbers. Let's start. Arrange the following numbers in ascending order, that is, from smallest to largest. Students, look at these numbers 11.4, 11.45, 11.04, 11.48 and 11.048. We have to write the numbers from smallest to largest. The decimal part of the numbers at the 10th place is 4, then 4, then 0, then 4, then 0. 11.04, 11.048. Which number is the smallest number? 11.04, 11.048. 10th place is 0, then 100th place is 4. Then 1000th place is in the first number 0 and second number 8. So smallest one is 11.040 and the next number is 11.048. Okay, the other numbers are 11.40, 11.45 and 11.48. From these numbers, which one is the smallest? 11.40. Okay, next number 11.45 and the last number is 11.48. So the numbers in ascending order are 11.04, 11.048, 11.40, 11.45 and 11.48. Okay, is it clear, children? Okay. Next, we shall do one more example. The numbers are 1.563, 1.543, 25.62, 25.73 and 1.056. The whole part of the given numbers are 1, 1, 25, 25 and 1. From this, we have to find the smallest number. Here, 1.563, 1.543 and 1.056. From these numbers, we have to find the smallest number. Here, the 10th place of the numbers are 0, 5 and 5. So, which one is the smallest number? 0. That is 1.056 is the smallest among these numbers. From the numbers 1.563 and 1.543, the smallest number is 1.543. Next, we have to find the smallest of 25.62 and 25.73. In the decimal part, 10th place is 6 and 7. So, 25.62 is the next smallest number. And the last number is 25.73. Okay. So, the numbers in ascending order is 1.056, 1.543, 1.563, 25.62 and 25.73. Okay. Next, we have to learn addition of decimal numbers. Students, let's learn some examples. First one is 4.3 plus 2.5. How to add this? In the decimal part, 3 and 5. 3 plus 5 is 8. And whole part, 4 and 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. So the answer is 6.8. Okay. Second question is 2.56 plus 3.92. So from the decimal part, we have to add 6 plus 2 is 8. 5 plus 9 is 14. 14 we have to write 4, then balance 1. Write on the whole part. Then adding this 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 6. Okay. So the answer is 6.48. And the third question is 17.56 plus 9.23. 6 plus 3 is 9, 5 plus 2 is 7, then whole part 7 plus 9 is 16, balance 1, then it becomes 1 plus 1, 2. So the answer is 26.79. Next we have to do some problems. First one, add 4.3 meters and 2.56 meters. That is 4.3 plus 2.56. In the decimal part, 6 and put 0, then adding we get 6 plus 0 is 6, 3 plus 5 is 8 and 4 plus 2 is 6. So the answer is 6.86. That is 4.3 meters plus 2.56 meters is 6.86 meters. Next we have to find the sum of 2.738 liters and 3.46 liters. Sum means addition. That is 2.738 plus 3.460. 8 plus 0 is 8, 3 plus 6 is 9, 7 plus 4 is 11, balance 1. Then in the whole part, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3 is 6. Okay, so the answer is 6.198 liters. Next we have to learn some word problems relating addition. Question number 1, page number 93. Sunita and Sunira divided a ribbon between them. Sunita got 4.85 meters and Sunira got 3.75 meters. What was the length of the original ribbon? In this problem, length of ribbon got by Sunita equal to 4.85 meter. Length of ribbon got by Sunira equal to 3.75 meter. We have to find the original length of the ribbon. The original length of the ribbon means the total length of the ribbon. 4.85 meter plus 3.75 meter. By adding 4.85 plus 3.75 becomes 8.60 meter. So the original length of the ribbon is 8.60 meter. Next we have to do second question, page number 93. The sides of a triangle are of length 12.4 cm, 16.8 cm, 13.7 cm. What is the perimeter of the triangle? We know that perimeter of the triangle is sum of all sides of the triangle. That is 12.4 plus 16.8 plus 13.7, which is 42.9 centimeter. So the perimeter of the triangle is 42.9 centimeter. Okay, is it clear, children? Yes. In this section, we learned ascending order of decimal numbers and addition of decimal numbers. Here is an activity for you. Students, do the exercise question number 2 from the textbook page number 91 and exercise question number 3 from the textbook page number 93. That's all for today. Thank you.